So for question 12, there are two parts to the question. Firstly, we need to figure out which concentration plot produce a higher percentage of saturated urushiols, and then we need to determine what percent of the urushiols per plant were saturated. So for the first part, we have to look at the bar graph, and we can see that the bar graph represents the U is to S ratio, that is the unsaturated to saturated ratio. That ratio is lower for the 370 ppm plot. If U is to S ratio is lower, that means there is more S in the 370 ppm plot. So the answer is definitely either A or B. And now we just have to determine what percent of the urushiols produced per plant were saturated. So we just have to look at the pie graphs here. And we can see that for the 370 ppm plot, the key shows that the shaded area represents the unsaturated urushiols, whereas the non-shaded area represents the saturated ones, and the non-shaded area is 10%. So that means 10% of the urushiols produced per plant were saturated. So the answer is A.